Oh, you poor thing. Is there anything worse than losing one's maid?
Seriously?